selling.
Christmas special celebrity juice. I'm Santa Claus's younger, sexiest son. I'm Keith Lemon, I'm the host. So without further ado, let's meet those Christmas crackers. It's our team captains. It's the Holly and her boobies. Who's on your team, Holly?
Well, all I'm going to say is Father Christmas also got my letter because I am in a Westlife sandwich. To my right, I've got Kian.
Oh, I'm gonna smash her back doors in.
OK, let's meet our Ebenezer Scrooge. Bah, humbug, it's Fern Cotton! Lovely Fern Cotton, who's on your team?
Well, Sander's got my list too, because I'm in a comedy sandwich. Yeah. I've got Rufus Hound.
It's a Westlife versus Comedians special. Kian!
Yes!
As we all know, Kian is Irish for Keith.
No.
What's Kian short for?
Big cock.
Now, Kian, you got married last year, yeah?
I did.
So, did you invite Brian McFadden?
To the wedding?
Yeah.
Yeah, he snubbed me, though.
He didn't come?
No.
So
Brian, you bastard! What about Kerry Katona? Did you invite her?
Yeah.
You did?
No.
You didn't?
Yeah.
You did?
No.
You did?
Yeah.
You did?
No.
She could have done a wonderful spread for you, all that beige food.
Drawn
rings. £1. Mini pizzas, £1. Chicken dinosaurs, £1! A lot of people say that you actually look at me.
Really?
Yeah, let's do a split screen thing. Put your hand on your chin.
That's very impressive.
Listen, I've always thought if I could clone myself, I'd like to get off with myself. Remember the true meaning of Christmas.
Exactly.
It's baby Jesus' birthday. Happy birthday, baby Jesus. Bless. Yeah. Mark, you've lost a lot of weight because you went through a period where you had a bit of timber, yeah? And apparently your manager used to take all sweets out of your dressing room. Is that true?
And my hotel room.
Is that true?
They used to take the chocolate out of the minibar.
Really?
Yeah.
We didn't do that.
Hang on, though. Was this in the days when Brian was still in the band?
Yeah. Actually, maybe it was Brian rather than chocolate just because he wanted to eat it.
We have the same problem with Fern's dressing room. Anything small, we have to take it out, otherwise she snorts up a big knuckle. Russell.
Yeah?
Nice to see you.
Uh-oh.
You won the Edinburgh Water Award.
It used to be called Perry, now it's the Foster's Comedy Award.
Beer Award.
Yeah, yeah. Yo,
Very good. Yo.
I'm going to pay for that.
Rufus, what's it like having a proper comedian on?
I know.
You feel redundant?
Yeah, yeah.
Russell, your cats are called Wayne and Keith.
That's true, yeah.
Is that named after me as, like, because I can also lick my testicles?
The thing is, I wish I had pictures because Keith is actually strawberry blonde.
Ginger.
If I can put it politely.
I'll tell you what's funny, at a certain angle, when you can't see the red bit of your hat,
yeah.
You look like an hormone sexual sailor.
You do! Wow!
Whoever wins tonight's celebrity jewels, not only will you win the accolade of winning, you will win this Secret Santa prize here. You'll unwrap that and the secret prize in
there. That's amazing.
Looks like you guys came on the best night ever.
So, the first round is the Lemon Awards, where we will be rewarding the celebrities who have done the most to entertain us during 2010. We've got the award here. There it is. These awards have been voted by 100 members of our studio audience. The first category is the alleged love rat of the year, a.k.a. sportsman of the year. And the nominations are John Terry, for allegedly cheating on his wife with an ex-teammate's former girlfriend. The bastard.
Alleged bastard.
Alleged bastard. Wayne Rooney, for allegedly cheating on Colleen with a couple of prostitutes. Alleged bastard. Ashley Cole, for allegedly cheating on Cheryl. The alleged bastard. Or Tiger Woods, for allegedly cheating on his wife with half of America.
Rooney's been in the papers a lot recently, so I don't know if people it'd be fresh in people's minds to go for the Roonster.
But people let him off more, don't they? Because he's you got to go for it when
you
look like that.
Yeah, but he played like a sack of shit in the World Cup, so now people hate
if
him.
If you look like that, people are like, oh, fair play, mate, you've got to take it where you can.
Do the Ashley Cole, then.
I think it's probably Tiger Woods.
No.
Really? I thought it was just on numbers.
I think Ashley.
Cheryl is God. Cheryl Cole is virtually God.
Are you?
Merry Christmas.
Happy birthday, baby Jesus.
Yep. Ashley.
Okay, let's find out. The award for the alleged love rat of the year, a.k.a. sportsman of the year, goes to... Tiger Woods!
No!
No! Tiger Woods couldn't make it tonight. But he did send us a video message.
Oh, my God. I can't believe it. Oh, my God. I want to celebrate on some bitches' ass. All the bracelet off. Oh, my word. Look at that. It's a beautiful thing, Ivan. Oh, my gosh. God bless America. I love you. Thanks for voting for me. I will make love to all your wives.
Didn't he look like me? Polly's team, your category is Hero of the Year. And I can tell you the nominations are Brian Dowling for winning Ultimate Big Brother and being allowed back on telly as a result. Gamoon Hang Yesohuha for singing well on X Factor and not being Katie Wassel. Mario Sepelvi who was one of the Chilean miners who reportedly asked for a blow up doll to be sent down the mine when they were stuck down there for a bit of a laugh, you know, just cheer everybody up. Or Fern Cotton over there for doing so much good work for charity.
Thank you for picking up a flattering photograph of me in a luminous jacket. Thank you. I look like a boiled egg in a helmet. Like, really special.
Fern, did you win an award for something already?
Yes.
You did win an award. I just want to say that lovely Fern won Ultimate Celebrity Who Made Us Care at the Cosmopolitan Ultimate Women Awards.
You presented my award, didn't you?
I did present her with an award. I was right proud of you, and I got emotional afterwards and cried.
No, you didn't.
I did.
You sang, and then you told everyone I had small tits and big nostrils.
Ollie's team, who do you think won?
The Chilean guy with the sex doll thing. I think only you would find Arrow it.
I reckon, considering it was voted for by the audience.
I think Fern.
I think Fern probably won.
I think the audience would have gone with
this. This is going to be fucking embarrassing if it's not me, isn't it, now?
And you can only imagine the video that he's done.
OK, I can tell you that Hero of the Year, the winner is... the Chilean miner, Mario Supinuabo de Mahan.
Wow. That is...
unfortunately, he couldn't be here to collect his award.
What's his name again?
Mario Supinia Vuelentos y la Papata Potato. And here's a video message from him. At the end of that round. Shitting! Okay, our next round is my favourite round. It's my two younger brothers, Jedwood. Yes, it's Keith versus Jedwood. Here's a VT, which stands for videotape, to tell us all about the challenge.
It's Keith versus Jedwood!
It's Christmas, it's an unwrapping race. I can tell you the present was really wrapped really well by one of Santa's elves, proper one, from Lapland. But who unwrapped it the quickest, Jedwood or me, Keith Lemon from television, the lover of Fern Cotton? Holly's team.
Yeah.
Jedwood, every time.
You think Jedwood?
Yeah, because they're potatoes.
But all the potato peeling that they do, maybe they'd be able to do it quickly.
That's scientific.
See, so I think we're going to go Jedwood.
You saying Jedwood?
Jedwood.
Yeah.
Fern's team, have you got an answer?
You.
Yeah, definitely.
Me.
You win.
See, she loves me really. Let's find out who won.
John.
It seems a shame to rip this paper up, but it's not paper.
Stop the fighting.
Yeah, think of the children. Think of the children.
Come on, it's 2 minutes.
Potato.
A potato!
You don't eat them raw.
Mm. I'm serious, potatoes are chips.
Burn team get the point! And the scores at the end of that round are... shitting! I'm going to go finish off writing my letter to Santa. I'll see you after the break!
Have a big pair of boobies for a little girl.